Okay.
Where's the rest of yours? Oh, there they are.
Is that there?
Yeah. Do you have tweezers?
I have the ones that came out of yours. I have ones there that was I took out of your thing.
Oh, here's another pair of tweezers.
Yeah, but you might want to keep them because you might need them.
These are just them?
Mm-hmm.
Or would you rather just stick with this?
No, that would probably be easier.
To have them in here?
Mm-hmm.
Here, I put some more things in here for you. Because I know you like to fill yours up.
Oh, okay.
This is on the bottom. Me to put any of those in here?
No, because I'm them are all the ones I need actually right now.
Okay. Yeah, then you just have one thing. And I think I gave you everything that I have.
It's over, Commander. The rebels have been routed. They're fleeing into the woods. We need reinforcements to continue the pursuit.
Open the back door.
Everything that has transpired has done so according to my design. You, like your father, are now mine.
Psst.
You underestimate the power of the dark side.
Good. Use your aggressive feelings, boy.
I will not fight you. If you will not be turned, you will be destroyed. Paid the price for your lack of vision.
Oops. Huh? I don't understand how to... Let me see if he can use it. Oh, that's what I needed to do. Now why couldn't he do it? I was too close to it.
Your feeble skills are no match for the power of the dark side.
Come on, son, I'll get you out of here.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, you can't be too close to the thing. Oh, I knew that. I'm not stupid. Why would you?
Take this mask off.
Now, go, my son. Leave me.
No, I've got to save you.
You already have, Luke.
Shield is down. Commence attack on the Death Star's main reactor.
I'm going in.
Here goes nothing.
Red group, gold group, all fighters follow me.
Yeah, see, I knew it was going to be.